Right. Well, it sure has been a long while since I've played Half-Life again. I'm pretty sure the last time I played Half-Life, I had remarked on how long it had been since I played Half-Life, but you know what? I'm playing it. I'm not quite sure exactly when, or where we left off, or if I'm going in the right direction. But here we are. I suspect this is not the right direction. You know, I'm not quite sure what's, you know, this is a little embarrassing, but I haven't beaten this game. I know that's silly or whatever, but it's true. I have never beaten this game. Supposedly, it's a game everyone is supposed to have beaten, right? Something like that. Best game of all time or whatever. I don't know. Can't get through. Oh, jeez. I did hear an explosion, though. It's quite worrisome. Don't know if this is gonna work. There we go. Just lower myself down, nice and easy. And, okay. Guess not. Here, though. I bet you I will. What do we got? Nothing? Am I going the wrong way entirely? Who knows? Who knows? That's part of the fun. Go up this way. I have to be going the wrong way, right? No, I've made it this far. It sure would be a shame if I... Okay, so this is probably a little cubby hole. Inside which some bonus items maybe were placed. So I guess I'll just go back the other way. If this turns out to be the wrong way, then I will be really slightly annoyed. Here's hoping, though. Here's hoping. Okay. Alright. Nope. Okay, so I have killed something here. Goodies. Lots of goodies. And a first aid. That's all you get. Ooh. How you doing? You holding up there, champ? It's a nice place you got. I already got one of those. Well, geez, I don't know how to... Squeeze under here? No. Do you have something for me? Is there something you'd like to tell me? Oof. Oh no, he exploded. I just wanted to whack him a little bit. I didn't want to make him explode. That's okay. Alright. So can I climb back up here? Yes, I can. Alright. At least I know I'm probably going the right way, maybe. No dice. Guess I'll check what's down here. Sure is exciting, isn't it? Aren't we all having a grand old time? Okay, and this is where I was just a minute ago when I started off. It's got to be obvious. If there's one thing I've learned in my video games playing, it's that it's always something really obvious and I'm stupid. Oh, jeez. You know, I thought, you know what? I'm not going to beat myself up. I already told you I knew it was going to be obvious. I've passed that about 5 times. 10 times. No. I refuse. I refuse to believe it. That this is a dead end. But I probably don't have much of a choice. Go on, get up there. Just down there. Tell me what I'm missing. Anything. Tell me anything. Any kind of hint. Please. Please. Okay. All right. We'll do this the right way. And that's not just because I can't remember how to do no clip. And quite frankly, I'm offended that you think so. The only other idea I have is to go in the direction I thought was the wrong way. Then again, I don't... If that was the wrong way, I would have had to have come from here, and that doesn't make any sense. Wait. There. Do you see that? That's a turret I've already knocked over. Knocking is not a word. So you know what, it probably is this way. That is my professional opinion. Alright. Maybe I should... I wonder what's... Let's see, what do I got? Alright. Let's get through here. Ah, yes. Loading. That's what I like to see. Alright, now we're making progress. Again, finally. Right, I'm making progress, right? Oh boy. Okay, you know what? this faze me. Received. Okay, that button doesn't work. This door opens, alright. Down we go. No? Okay. Alright, guess not. Maybe I wasn't supposed to kill this man. Maybe he had the key. Now he's exploded. There we go. Alright. You know, something I'm learning here is that I'm a little impatient when it comes to these video games. Expecting there. There we go. So many smooth moves. Okay. Now for some reason I can break these boards. Am I supposed to... How did I get up here? What is that? Ooh. He slimed me. Okay, there we go. We're all good now. Oh, jeez. He snuck up on me there. I was going to use the ladder, but jumping works. Down we go, into the deep depths of the ocean. With zoo books. Okay. Off we go. Blistering speeds. Oh man. Oh no. vault now. I'm gonna do some vaulting. Hoopa. Hoopa. There we are. Climb up the ladder onto the pipe. Do it again because I fell. Okay. Okay. Gotta align myself. Alright, looks like we're gonna be doing some pipe crawling here. Gonna make my way through. That wasn't so bad. I thought that was going to be a real tedious maze in a cramped location. And we all know how well I fare in those situations. Disgusting alien creature. Okay. Oh no. No, no, no. This won't do at all. Okay. You know what I don't appreciate about this game is how slippery it is. You know, like, I'm gonna let go now. You see how far I went? You know, makes it a little hard to make precise, in air quotes, jumps. Because honestly, these jumps are probably not that hard. I'm just bad at them. Conceive children in this room. Don't think it's going to turn out so well for the children. Alright. Boy. Sure is green in here, isn't it? All the way up. No need to get stressed out in this situation. Everything is A-okay. We're having a good time here. There we go. See? Nothing to worry about. It's all under control. This man gets it. Missile silo D01. Bam, bam. Okay, making our way through. These are those nasty things that dangle. Watch out for those nasty things that dangle, alright? You know what I'm talking about. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Alright. Whatever you say. Okay, I don't have to go that far back. Alright, I'm gonna keep my distance now. Oxygen, fuel. Okay, I get what we're doing here. Climb on up. Yep, I've heard it all before. Oh, jeez. Okay, maybe I shouldn't try to get out there, right? Probably not. Okay, alright. Whatever you say, tentacles, fellow. Okie doke. I didn't even notice you there, dangler. You gotta be joking. You gotta be yanking my chain, right? It is actually impossible for me to be that fucking stupid. Okay. What about that? Nope. Ah, yes, of course. I should have known. They gave me grenades. No. Okay. No. Okay. Alright, you know what? I think I'm done playing Half-Life for now. I'll play it again. Maybe you'll look up what I'm supposed to do here. Make things go along a little bit smoother. I'll save the game though. Alright, well thank you for watching. Sorry it took me so long to get back to this particular video game, but hope I can play it some more for you. Goodbye.